Alright, hello and welcome. Alright, this is just a little short video. Well, might be a little longer, but I'm gonna go through all my stuff on Grand Theft Auto 5 for the Xbox 360. Yeah, I'm using my camcorder because it's not, I got a computer, but I don't have the game for my computer, so I'm using my camcorder to, as you can see, off of my 42-inch LG flat screen. Alright, just wanted to show you what I have and what I've bought and all that stuff. So, took a while to get all this, but you know, anyway. Alright, we're going to go online. Go to online. Go to play GTA online. Go to invite only session, which I'm going to do that. Are you sure you want to quit Grand Theft Auto 5, all unsaved progress will be lost? Yes. Is it A button? Okay. It's going to take me to online where I have all my stuff, my cars, you know, it saves everything online when you have Xbox Live. I'll go ahead and let this load up here. Maybe fast forward a little. Nah. We'll just let it load. But anyway, while it's loading, what I want to say is just going through stuff what I have in all three of my garages, my cars, show you the pricing of what I've paid for it. But this GTA, this rock star, I do not understand why they have to be so freaking expensive. Even a set of rims could cost you 80 grand, you know. I mean, it's just, it's cars. I mean, it's a game, you know. Come on, cut people slack a little bit. But I mean, I don't know. I don't understand it. But anyway, if you're seeing this video, Rockstar, please at least put the slam van back in there and the Rosenvelt car. I mean, I don't know why y'all did. I didn't have this then, you know. So please put it back if you're seeing this video. Alright, anyway, here's my vehicles that I've done bought, and I'll show you what I've got. Might be a little hard to see, but, you know. This one's the Cabrio, which is insured. My main one, which I'll show you right here, let me point it at it. Right there. That is my Zentorna. Oh, hush.
How
that's
you doing?
The best
listen.
Yeah, that is my, oh yeah, Zentorno. My bad. Really fast car, which I'll drive a couple of them just to kind of give you an idea and show you. Yeah, they're all maxed out. A lot of them, I got them all upgraded. Engine, transmission, all that stuff. Here's another pretty cool one. The one I just showed you, it's the Cognoscenti. Anyway, it's a Cabrio, what we call it. I'll get in and I'll show you, which is pretty cool. I like the convertible. Like I said, it might be a bit long video, but hey, you know. Alright, anyway, watch this. The convertible on it, which is really cool. And you can see part of it's all chrome and my crew color, the purple color or whatever, so it's all blended in with this car. It's the same color as you see over there, the Zentorno I was showing you, which I'm going to go ahead and put the convertible back down. I just like it down in here. Yeah, pretty cool. Alright, and here is my Turismo right here. Whoop, get off my car. That one right there is my Turismo, as you can see. Really sweet car, very fast car right there. Alright, that didn't work too good. But anyway, that's it. Here's my Adder. This is the Adder right here. That is the Adder. That one cost me $1 million. Which I'll go to the internet page and I'll show you on the phone. Here's my Entity. right here. Really nice, cool looking car. It's pretty fast too. Very nice car. And my, I believe, to in furnace. It's a nice car. This is my 10. I got all 10 cars in here. Oh yeah, and my bicycle. I think it costs like $30,000. God, I don't know. I can't believe they want to charge you that much in this game for that, you know. And there's my armored car. That is the Carrion Karuma armored. Really cool. This is good for the heist also, when you do these heists. And here's my other pretty cool car. It's the, which one is this one? The Debachi JB700. Really cool. Everything I've done, did a respray, repaint, and stuff like that. So, you know. Yeah, I like my dollar sign rims. I thought those are pretty cool. The dollar sign, you know. Pretty cool. Even got these little guns on it. It's pretty cool. But they don't work, you know. The guns on them don't do nothing. Here's my other pretty cool car. Yeah, I showed you those there. This one is the, what is that? Oh yeah, the Grotti Carbonizer. And I'll show you this one. This one's pretty cool too. And I'll show you what it does. Windows come down. There we go. Really nice. That's sweet. I forgot how much it costs, but we'll go in. I'll show you pretty much what I have and stuff like that, you know. So, all right. Anyway, we'll get out of that one. And of course, this is a quiet one. This is the Baltic topless. It doesn't have the convertible or nothing like that, but it's pretty sweet. But as you see, it doesn't have none of that. It's an electric car, by the way. Alright, right now we're going to go ahead and get my Zentorno out of here. Show you that I'll drive this one. Just kind of give you an idea. We're going to go to my other garage. Okay, let this load where... load when you go out of your garage. I'm going to take you to my other garage. I'm going to go ahead and mark it on my map just so I can find it a lot easier, which it shows on the map, but, you know, just so... My other two garages are over here. It's this one, Rockford Hills. Go check this one out. I think this was the one with all my trucks in there. Oh, crap. Always people in the friggin' way. Yeah, it's trying to tell me. Alright, we gotta go this way. Yes, it's a fast car. This is Zentorno. Oh, we got a turn. My bad. Missed my turn, man. Oh, crap. Missed it again. Cars are so daggone fast. Oh, shut up, truck. Ain't no way. Alright, yeah, right over here. Right. Oh, people, man, everybody always gets in the way. I don't know why they do. Alright, I'm going to park right here, because if I go all the way in my garage, it'll put this in the garage. So I do not want this car in... Oh, let me... back it up, just show you. I'm going to leave this one out here. And my other little garage is right across the street. Right over there, as you can see, that apartment building there. That Weasel Plaza, whatever you want to call it. Oh, crap. We almost get run over. All right, we're going to go in my other garage, as I said, right here. (Clears throat) Alright, here's all my trucks. Here's the, they call it the slam van, but it's not the other slam van. Yeah, I got 1,499,671.
Yeah.
Okay, Vapid Slam Van. Really cool truck, but the brakes are not all that great. Here's my Sand King right here. Really cool. Four door. Yeah, it's all bulletproof. The tires are bulletproof. It's got armor on most of all my vehicles. Oh yeah, this one is the Jeep, which I need to go get that armor too. I forgot. Here's a pretty really cool truck right here. Really sweet. It's the Rat Truck. It's pretty cool. The Bravado Rat Truck. Really nice truck. I fixed it up. All these have been fixed up, you know. Here's my big diesel truck. Love this truck. $350,000 or something like that for this one. This sweet. Also got a tank and a helicopter. The Savage. I got two of them. And this one I just kind of found out on the streets, which I'm probably just going to go ahead and let that one go, get rid of it. Yeah, it's insured, but I'm going to go ahead and just get rid of it. And yeah, that truck is lowered. But yeah, I don't have this one full yet. I just got minus that van. I'm thinking get rid of it. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trucks. So I need 5 more vehicles in this garage. But you know what? And if I get one of these out of here, it'll actually put my other vehicle in back up. So heck, we're gonna go ahead and get the this one here. Yeah, the slam van. Nice truck, but you know. We're gonna go out. And yeah, it's been tuned up too. And I'll take you to the customs. I'll show you that place too. Here in a little bit. But let's go check out my other. Let me turn the radio off. That's my other garage right here. Whoop. Oh yeah, baby. Sweet. Vapid. Anyway, this is my other garage. I know, like I said, it's probably going to be a little long video because I'm going to show you different vehicles. After I'm showing you all these vehicles I got here too. Okay, this car is pretty cool. This one is the, let's see. Yeah, this is the LG RH8 Anis. Really cool car. If I'm not mistaken, I think this one you get for free. But, you know, I done decorated it. I mean, my bad. Did a repaint and all that, custom, whatever. Here's my other car I just got off the street. Man, I wish I had that guy put Knight on the back of this one. Golly. Being like Knight Rider, you know, but it'd be pretty cool. There's my pipes on there. As you can see, they're sticking up like that. Pretty cool. I'm going to go to the back. Yep, I'm going to have that changed. Everything, every car I get is dog tinted windows. Here's my Mustang. I just finally got it. Really cool car. I just bought this one. I haven't even done nothing to it yet. So this one's the Coquette Classic Insured. Really cool car. So I'm going to go ahead and fix that one up. And as I said, my Mustang. Which they can't name, say Mustang, I guess copyright, I don't know. But anyway, this one's a really cool car. It's pretty fast now since I done fixed it up. This is my Dukes of Hazzard car. I love this car. I got to get the 01 put on the side, which it won't let me, so it puts it on the hood. But anyway, here you go. Oh yeah. And this car, I'm probably gonna sell it. I haven't decided yet. This one, it's a cool car, just kind of weird where the mirrors are at, you know. This one is the D-Class Vagero or something like that. And of course there's my Phoenix right here. Really nice car. That's the import Phoenix or whatever you want to call it. A little different than the Trans Am looking car over there. That is a, oh god, what was that? Oh yeah, the Rooner. You can kind of see it down there on the bottom, but it's hard to see probably on the film. This is my cool motorcycle right here. Ah, keep hitting the phone. Yeah, the LCC Innovation. Really cool bike. Like, I love that bike. Sweet. And of course, I got this off the street and put it in my garage, insured it. It's a good, good bike. Western Bagger, what they call it. And this over here, if you're wondering what this spot is when you come over here, which I'll show you, do that, push your right butt, arrow. You can move vehicles where you want them. Let's see, like my Phoenix, I'm gonna go ahead and move the Phoenix over here. As you can see, you can rearrange all your stuff where you want everything, you know. So I'm going to put that one towards the back. I am going to put this one right there. That Mustang. Whoop, nope. Put it there. Put it there. Alright. Now we're done with that. Now what I want to do is kind of take you out for a spin. Well, we're going to go ahead and customize this car, which I haven't done it yet. So we'll go ahead and take this cool looking Coquette Classic. We'll take that one to the Santos Customs. It's a really cool car. So we're going to mark the map here. I am going to Los Santos. That's what we call it, Los Santos. You can go to the closest one, like that's right there. The A button again, get out of it again, B button. We'll go ahead and get out of here. Go this way. What's that, woman? She's pretty fast without. Uh-oh. Pretty cool car. Oh, crap. Well, it'll get fixed. As you can see, the side, it just a little bitty hit, and look at that, check it out. Had a little bitty mark on the side. Believe that. Ain't that something? Alright, anyway, we're going to go ahead and look here. Right down the road here is where Los Santos is. See, it's pretty fast. This is Los Santos right here. As you can see, the sign up there tells you where to go. Unless you're coming from that other side, you have to turn in. You stop, slow down before you get to the door or they hit you. You go in Los Santos.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
All right. What it's going to do now, repair a vehicle. Yes, the back. You'll see it change there. Alright, we're going to put, let's change our respray. Oh yeah, I can't get a crew emblem yet, which would be really cool if I could. Alright, our primary color. That's my actual crew color right there, the purple look. But I'm not going to do that one. but I'm gonna go with a different color this time. Metallic. Pure black would be a nice one. But I got too many of them, so I'm gonna go to a different color. I'm gonna change this car's color. Well, I kinda like that grace red. That's a nice color. Sunset red. Wine red. No. Candy red. That's a sweet color there. But I'm not gonna get that one right now. Oh, no pink. I don't think so. Sunrise orange. That's kinda pretty cool. But yeah. Race yellow. No. No green. Ooh, that midnight blue is kind of really nice. I don't want to pay that much yet. Let's see, what can we get? I'm trying to hurry the best I can. While I'm picking through this, I'll go ahead and pause the video real quick. Alright, I went with the grace red. Now my secondary color. Let's see what we can do for that one. Oh, that's just the hood. Okay, so we're going to have the secondary color. It's just going to be the chrome. So we don't want that. We can go back to metallic. I have to go to the red here. What I just picked. Let's see where it's at. Lava red, no, that's not what I had. Primary color, what did I pick? No, it was metallic. I'll be right back. Alright, I went with the grace red because of the hood, you know. Or I could have went with all chrome, but I'm not. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this one here. The pearl scent. And kind of give it a little different, really sweet looking color to it. Add some little pearlness to it, what it said. Should be a really pretty color when I'm done with it. There we go, like a bright orange. That kind of stands out. You can see the color in it. You see it changing. I wonder if I can do a crew on this. No. Can't do the crew color on it. Oh well. Let's see what we want. It's kind of pretty color there. Race yellow is pretty cool. With 15,860. Well, I tell you, stuff's high dollar in here. Gotta do a lot of missions to do this. Actually, I bought some of the money with real cash. So, you know, it takes a lot. You got to keep buying and save, and then you just start buying stuff, you know. The bright purple is kind of cool, but yeah. Makes it too pinkish looking. Look, that ice white in there makes it look pretty good. Alright, we'll just go with the we'll go with the race yellow. $15,860. God. That is a little crazy. Alright. Now we're gonna go with bumpers. See what kind of bumper we can get on here. Man, that didn't turn do nothing good there. get the cheapest one since it looks better.
That's
there.
A beauty right there.
All right, the hood. Nah, we don't want carbon hood. Doesn't give you a whole lot of choice. There's the lights. You can turn them to blue. As you can see, I just did. 5,000 just for headlights. But roll cage, we don't want that. Transmission. Yeah, we'll upgrade that too. I ain't gonna worry about turbo just yet. Windows, yes, I always get the $10,000 one. As you can see, it darkens it out. Now for the wheels. We want some nice looking wheels. We'll get the Sport stock rims, and we'll just kind of look, see what we can get here. Alrighty, well, we'll go with those are nice. The Dash VIP. Those are pretty cool. But let's see. Yeah, we'll get those. Over eight grand. Wheel color. Which you can change your color to anything just about. We're going to kind of go with a yellow look. Well, not bright yellow. No, maybe not. There's copper. Nah. Not on this one. Oh, I wish I had that lime green, but there's a lot right now. Lime green means I have to, this item will unlock when you clear 18 more stunt jumps. Oh, great. Alright, let's just put this as a yellow, because it's got, the car's got a little yellow in it. We'll do it that way. Just for now. Wheel accessories, yes, $25,000 for bulletproof tires. Ain't that something? Excuse me. Custom tires, we're going to go ahead and put that on there too. It puts the words on it, you know. Alright. Okay, now for engine. Gonna go all the way up, yeah, level 4.
Just looking at that engine gives me a hard on.
Bumpers. That was the front bumper. Exhaust. Put a different nice set of exhaust. Man, that look like it ain't got nothing on it. Slide exhaust. Slide exit exhaust. Oh yeah, the side. See there? That makes it look better. Heck yeah.
That's gonna let him know.
Oh yeah, sounds good now. Horn, yes. A lot of money for a horn. I don't think so. That one will be fine. Oh yeah, insurance. Already got insurance. I guess that's pretty much about it. Transmission, yep. Oh, brakes. We didn't do no. I don't want to go out. Okay, let me hit back up. It'll go back. There we go. Oh, don't you close on me. I forgot to upgrade the brakes, my bad. Sorry it's taking so long. Brakes. $22,750 just for a brake job. But armor. all on, well, 60%, because I can't get the 100% until I finish rank 100, which I'm 75, I believe. Okay, make sure we got everything here. Horn, lights, respray, roll cage, transmission, turbo, wheels, windows. All right, we're good to go. Now check it out. Here we go. Now that's what you pretty much do to customize your stuff in Los Santos Customs. Woo, we've got some power now. It's a lot better than what it was, wouldn't you think? Whoa, stop. Okay, I got a horn now. Here we go. Do all kind of burnouts. The light down. Alright, I'm gonna call in my helicopter and I'm gonna show you that also. Whoop, wrong one. Here's my cell phone. Right there, that's what I meant by cell phone. Go up here to contacts. Go up to Pegasus.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Yeah, we're gonna get the Savage. I'll show you each one in here in a minute.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy,
well,
sir.
It ain't near. Usually they spawn it way the heck out somewhere. Oh, I gotta go. Oh, yeah, I go this way. I can go through here. At least I thought I could. Run it. Yep, there we go. There it's gonna be somewhere else. It's just hard to get to. Let me put my map on, just, you know. Which I really don't think the map, oh crap. Map don't help a whole lot too good, you know. Oh, this time it will. I'll be doing. Alright, cool. Come on, dummy, get out of the way, Dodo. You ain't got to worry about leaving your car out on the road. It will eventually respawn back in your garage. And you don't have to have nobody in it if you don't want. Yeah, don't worry, there's other helicopters somewhere else flying too. Alright. And we're gonna go ahead and get in this helicopter here. I spawned it in, Pegasus. This one cost me quite a bit. Just showing you different stuff here to how it all works. Now I can put my wheels up. There we go. As you can see, I put my wheels up. Put them in, out. Which I'm putting them up now. Alright, here we go. Now I'll check this out. Blow people up, you know. Which is fun when you're in a session. Really cool. Oh crap, and don't wreck, that's for sure. Alright, twice. Boom, got this up. Ooh, got it. Uh-oh, see, the cops are coming on me now. Boom. Boom. Ooh, got that cop. Boom, got it. Anyway, pretty much what you do. Now I'll show you something else. And probably, no, I ain't gonna die, but I'm gonna show you what you can do, which is really cool. Alright, check this out. I know it's gonna destroy my helicopter, but that's okay. Whoops, I'm getting out. Oh no. Oh crap. Where's my chopper? Whee! Crap, my helicopter don't fall on me. Oh no, there it went. Maybe shoot in the air. Oh no. No, guys, don't go in the water. Okay, then we'll land in the water. I'm gonna try to land right over here. I'm trying to slow down a little. Oh, crap. A little too soon. But hey, that's okay. Yeah, he throws the backpack off. Now you can steal a car, which I'll show you. Not a good option all the time. Uh-oh. Get the cops on you. Well, that's one way to get the law on you. Yeah, they got music. You can cut the... or go to another one.
Plastic sellouts, man, that's incredible.
But it's pretty cool.
And we'll help your government help.
Anyway. At this car. Hey, people, let me run your head full over. Next, I'll do it this way. This is how another way you can get your car. Just a button. Go down. Request personal vehicle, delivery in progress. Now just stand right in here until it gets delivered right over here.
Next time we talk. Later.
Be pretty cool. You're just gonna walk around. There it is. See, it popped up on the map. Which obviously it'll pop up anywhere sometime. Alright, radio's always on every time you get in the car. Excuse me. Lots of power. Alright, anyway. Just kind of wanted to show you what's what. Alright, well, I'm going to pull over now since I haven't seen most of it. Pull up the phone, go to the little internet thing, and I'm going to show you the stuff I got now. This is what it costs to buy these cars. Legendary Motorsport. Okay. Just bought this one a while ago. The Coquette Classic. One we just did a design on. $665,000. Alright. This is my very first one that I bought right here. That's the Zentorno. I paid after a bunch of missions, I finally got it. 725,000 tires. All right, then this one, after a bunch of races and lots of missions, 500,000 on the Turismo. All right, I wish that one was still here. The Chameleon, it's out of stock, can't get it no more. And the Hot Knife, can't get that no more. This one I'm thinking about getting pretty soon. It's a Z-Type, but it's just a show car. It's really cool looking though. There's that LG that I had in that first garage you seen. It's all got the colors. Really cool. That one, that's the one with those little guns that was on the side. As you can see it there. The JB700. Got this one right here. The Adder. That one you seen in there. I said it was the Adder. That's the most expensive car. $1 million. Then I got the Entity you seen in there, that red one. These are almost on the first garage. $795,000. The Vaca, no, not that one. I got, here it is again, this other one I got, the Infernus that I showed you. You can go back to the video and you can check, see what these are. The Voltic Topless. That's the one I was showing you that has the electric. That's the electric car right there. Let's see, what else do I have out of these? Nothing. All right. And we'll go back. And I'll go over here and show you these from Southern San Andreas, superautos.com. Here's that truck I got, that diesel that's in all my trucks. $375,000. The Karen Karuma Armored, $525,000. This is that the rat truck I showed you. It's got the motor sticking out and the pipes on the side. Yeah, I took those off, which looks good. $37,500. Not too bad for that one. This one's a slam van, which is a truck, not a van no more. But anyway, it's $49,500. See what else down here that I buy. I don't think I bought nothing down here except for, that's that one car that's that wine red look. I got that. You can get most of these off the streets, you know, and one like that, there's that Mustang I got. Let's see here. Yeah, here's the red Sand King, that truck I got. Oh, no, mine's right here. That's just the two-door, that's the four-door. Alright, trying to hurry through. Most I don't have those. Okay. Oh, this one I got, the Stretch Limo. Cool car. I bought this, here's that motorcycle that you've seen. That's a $92,500 for it. Right there. Nice bike, though. Think about going ahead and buy me a four-wheeler. Just, you know, just to have one. Anyway, that's all those. And this, I'm not going to pull the tank out and all that and go through all that. So I'll just show you what I got. Here's that one that I was just driving or flying. The Savage. $1,950,000. Almost $2 million. I gotta unlock this one at rank 100 to get the Dubster 6x6. Dang. Anyway, here's the tank. $1,500,000. Here is the Buzzard Attack Chopper. $1,750,000. And I got this dump truck. $1 million for that. And it wasn't worth it. But anyway, that's all the vehicles that I got. Got a, quite a few, you know, but... oh, here's the planes that you can buy also. Another helicopter. High dollar ones, too. That way. Jets and stuff, you know. Once you unlock them, you can get the big jets. Oops. I don't have none listed here right now. These are pretty cool planes, helicopters, such and such, you know. But anyway, yeah, you can see what I got in the bank. So I need to go to my bank. You go to the bank here. Like this, deposit. Never keep cash, a lot of cash in your pocket. I'm gonna deposit $5,590, yes. Now I got $1,308,561. Which, as you can see, it's up there. Maybe I can zoom in for you to see that. Might be able to see a little bit. There you go. Alrighty. We'll go back. Alright, now we're out of it. Yep, got nighttime. That's so cool. And yeah, there's something else you can also do in this weird, crazy game. Now watch this. This is for 18 years and older. Oh, you cannot pick up prostitutes in this vehicle. Oh, well that's weird. Well, forget you, wench. I'm going to ride my fine car. We want you anyway. But anyway, it's a really fun game. You can jack vehicles. It's pretty cool. I'll show you. Oh, I want that red one here. This other one's ugly. I'll show you what you can do. I'll show you something else which is cool. Now watch this. Oh, shit. Watch, I'll show you what I just did. See what I put on that car? Boom! Sticky bomb. That's how you do that. You throw, this is when you're in the game on people and you're driving by them. This is kind of how you do it, like this. Okay, let's get a cop on our tail. Come on, copper, you want on me, buddy? Come on. I got something for you, man. Come on, copper. Come on, copper. Sucker. Well, you want that too, huh? Watch this behind me. Oh, crap. Well, that's how it's going to be, huh? Get them off of you sometime. Well, I can get this one off of me. Check it out. Well, yeah, sucker, you want to do that, huh? Well, we can go there, homie. Who's that? Watch this, watch this. Oh, crap. Man, they got me too quick. I was going to put that rocket launcher, that RPG on him. Okay, yeah, I know it's been impounded. My personal vehicle been impounded by the cops. Paid $250, fee at the impound. Gate or risk stealing it back. Otherwise, it will be destroyed. In other words, I gotta go get it. But anyway, it's a fun game, you know, so. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Oops, I don't wanna go that way. I gotta go this way to get my car. So anyway, just watch if you want to watch for a little bit longer. So I'm just gonna play a little and not talk much right now. So just wanted to do that for the heck of it.
I don't believe it.
Got him. Get out of the car, stupid.
Holy shit.
Now I got a cop on me. Now I turn the radio off. I thought I gotta go catch up here. Oh, lower. Gotta go get this car. It's like that Knight Rider car, the one that's right here. Sticky bomb on that sucker. Now hurry up and catch him. Crap, he's up here. Clear all this brush out of here. Cool. Got him there, sucker. What? Oh, I know you just didn't, stupid. Dang it. You're no dummy to stop. Yeah, that car is free.
Look at dreams, not spend attention. Let's take
that was insane!
Gotta hit this back road or back way. Got the cops off of me. That's yeah, no, I'm just going through all the red lights. Ha ha, thanks. Oh well, who cares? I'm stealing my car back, but I don't feel like having the law on me, so I am gonna just go ahead and pay the $250 fine, get my car back. Either way, I'd have to pay Lester even more. Yeah, there, see, I paid it. No kill switch, not right now. You'd think they'd at least fix your vehicle for you. We're gonna mark the map. We're gonna go ahead and put it back in the garage. I'm finding the correct one. I believe it's this one. And we're gonna long way to go. Okay. And once it goes in the garage, it'll automatically be fixed every time you put it in your own garage. But if you take it to Los Santos, you have to pay up to 103, 400, 5. It just depends on how bad the damage is. Whoa, baby. One way. Can I go in circles? No, but anyway. Really fucking. But you'll see, it'll be fixed as soon as I put it in the back of my garage. This sucker's fast for this little car. I like it. Didn't handle the road too good, but I mean, it's not too bad. It does the job. And yeah, that's what I was talking about. You can buy a business property like down here. All right, here's a house. Oops, my bad. Alright, you could buy this house and garage, but it's probably not much to it. Yeah, it's a 6-car garage, that one right there. You get an apartment with it and the garage. Dream Tower apartment 15. Anyway, 6-car, but it's best, I'll tell you what, to get the 10-car. So yeah, I'm not buying. What, you can only have 3 garages that has, you can buy 3 houses, garage, whatever. Or if you got 3, then you have to trade them in and stuff like that, but you won't lose your cars, man, but, you know, you'll be trading, and they'll give you so much money for the garage and apartment. Anyway, once you start playing it, you'll know where I'm coming from. It's really fun. Anyway, this is a video basically to show you the cars and stuff that I had. Am I going? Oh no, don't hit the light pole. That's our old knocker bomb. Boom. Just to show you. Alright. Anyway, this is like the movie place or something like that. Kind of bump the gate and you can go through it. Uh-oh. Ooh, almost got in trouble there. Usually this is where that Roosevelt was, but it's not going to spawn over here. I know better. I wish it would. It'd be nice. Squeeze through here. I just want to get away from him. Guy standing over there. Studio 3. This is the move where they make movies and stuff, you know. Okay, it's supposed to spawn right over in here somewhere. But it ain't going to because that glitch is already fixed. Yes, I know, kill switch on. Later. Going to video, man. Going to video. Or right in here. God, I wish he'd quit that. I hate when he does that. I don't like when people do that. People start doing that to me like that, I may start ignoring them. Yeah, I'm going to have to. But anyway, we're putting my car. Whoops, that's where my trucks are. No. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, I gotta put it over here because the other one's full. My bad. Up on the hill that we took the Zantorno out. I'm on that internet thing. As you can see, it's the Coquette. It's fixed. As you can see, it's all fixed now. The Coquette Classic. It goes in your garage. Alright, I guess that's pretty much it. And I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Let me, one more time on this one. I want to see what this one sounds like myself. Oh God. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah. That Mustang sounds good, there you are. Alright. Alrighty, I just want to say thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed the video. Leave your comments, let me know what you thought about it. I'd really appreciate it. Alright, thanks for watching and bye-bye.